Getting back into it. Had a little bit of dessert as well. Let's do this.
I hope so. Sage Tyrora has passed to Sovngarde. Fallowstone deserves a sage. The sage to be in a...
Not already.
We'll okay, begin so with the tale of Ingol, Isbramor's son.
From distant Atmora, my lord and father Isbramor gathered the 500 companions. My brother Ilgar and I were proud to be among the chosen. A mighty fleet. The harbinger of us all led from Atmora, across the seas to the shores of Skyrim. But the tale of the landing is not mine to tell. I give way to my brother, Ilgar.
Alas, my elder brother Ingol, right arm of our father, perished in a great storm during the crossing. Grieving, Lord Isgrimmar and I led our diminished host onto the shores of Skyrim.
This next shrine is to Ilgar. He led the companions alongside Isgrimmar as the Nord Tide swept the elves from Skyrim.
Who held Skyrim for time immemorial fell like grass before our blades. The companions of Lord Isgrimmar soon ruled all the land. Behind the shields and swords of the companions, others settled here from far off Atmora. Our people prospered, and the fame of Isgrimmar, harbinger of us all, spread across Tamriel.
Kind of fucked up that they did to the elves, though.
The last shrine is to Isgrimmar, the harbinger of us all. He led the companions to Skyrim and drove the elves howling to distant lands. With his mighty axe, Wuthrad in hand, none could resist Isgrimmar. Soon all foes fled before him.
Crystal Columbus.
Only one,
the
dread half-giant Sinmur, leader of Skyrim's giant clans, dared to face Wuthrad and Isgrimmar.
Even the giant Sinmur fell to the might of Isgrimmar and Wuthrad.
And so shall all the companions' foes fall.
Thank you for your time.
Companions, rise and honor Skaldsvari as she ascends to the post of sage. Skaldsvari, we are here to honor your courage, wisdom, and strength. You have proven yourself worthy to be our next sage. Do you swear to uphold the tenets of the Companions, and to defend Fallowstone Hall with your life?
I do.
Then arise as Svari, Sage of the Companions of Fallowstone Hall.
I've worked my whole life to achieve this, Recording your deeds here will be my first act as Sage of Fallowstone Hall. The companions will...
Get a nice view. Lockjaw, because it gives you lockjaw. Oh, wait, that was the wrong spot. Come back here. Small. This quest now, because I might think to check the town later.
I'm going to kill that old Duriel, that old netch. They said they're dealing with the bandit. Please, help the dead find them. My name is Treva, and I built the blasted farm with my own two hands. Those cult bastards murdered me and stuffed my family into that... Crush every geode you find, young.
Tell my family. I love them.
greet you, stranger.
To Sovngarde I go.
Gosh, that'll be useful. I'm a cat so I can handle a mouse.
The others, are they free of the worm cult's grasp?
Yep.
Thank you. Now I can go to my rest with a glad heart.
Aye.
Kind bless you. Help my family. Thank you. To Sovngarde I go.
Killed the cow. And they're chickens.
My Trueva, he came to me, spoke to me, told me he was free.
Careful, stranger.
I'm as well as I can be, with my father slain, my husband Gjakel, and my two daughters, Frida and Gretzine, ran.
Be careful. The blood is called in a pride of saber cats. They are prowling on the ridge north of the farm.
I can try. I don't know. I heard some of them screaming for souls. They did something horrible to my father.
They're from a camp up in the hills. We barely ever see them. They mostly keep to themselves. Not really, like, it's just a family farm. My father got her started back before I was born. The locals called it Treva's farm.
Great
timing, traveler. I'll catch up as soon.
Oh, he had hair for some reason.
Oh, Shaw's favor. A friendly face. I managed to get away from the world. She's in the cave, just south of here. It leads to the...
The cave I was just in. Bloody everywhere. I was just in here.
Shaw's bones! You. You're not. Thank Kine. Since you're here, will you help? Yes. The clan's blood is ablaze. I'm afraid if we give them time to regroup, they'll attack the farm. I don't know. Head outside with me. If there are.
My legs.
I was so worried.
This great furry horka didn't go down easily. All I could think of were my girls. They've spent blood in defense of their land. They have to finish what they've started. I, clan boss's lead organized attacks. Cut off the head and the ice wraith dies. You get me? You would defend us? With your life? You remind me of Treva himself. We need to get the chieftain's attention. That drum in the treasure pile. I can't move. They keep trophies every time they kill him. Now that you mention it, there's Treva's mammoth. Mir's beard, you've done it! It's a hard life out here in the White. Somewhere off in Sovngarde, Treva's smiling down at us.
Thank you.
Don't eat the bread, it's stale. Stick with the drinks. At least there's... That bastard sent the bandits on me. Their leader, Chanda, told me he hired her. I was lucky to escape alive. Look, how about I pay you to steal back the silk from Chanda? You'll find her cap. The bandits could move. The bandits could move. Okay, I hired her to attack him, but she still stole my silk. Listen, forget about killing all those bandits.
The Avatar.
Is this my silk? I had to. Two Reel steals my customers, bad mouths my wares. Plus, I have a starving family in Stone Falls. My silk? Yes, yes, I did, and I'll tell you why. I've not told anyone this. But the money I make with this silk... My friend,
you
what? Just stop talking. You think me a peddler? That I'm not a threat? You don't know me.
Good. Mate, threatening me is not a good idea. It's a very fucking bad idea. Lucky this ain't Skyrim, because I'd be the Dragonborn, and you'd be threatening the Dragonborn. Which is an even worse mistake. Luckily I'm just some random dude. I mean, I am someone who destroyed, who fought Moloch, Baal, and survived. Fought them one-on-one and survived. So yeah, probably still shouldn't fuck with me.
Hey there, traveler. Aye. Most come just to drink and dance. Good luck. Beneath this island lies the tomb.
Lord Girman, his tomb was built up.
Talk to my sister Elm inside the pub. She'll set.
Find her in the other room. Can't go up the mountain. I'll go visit the Grey Manes. Greybeards, sorry. That's why Armistead is familiar. It's a place where you... place to do the trail up the mountain. gonna get my phone.
From your look.
Yes, this is it. I'll just chew it up, and then I can apply it immediately. We should see it.
I can't stand to watch him suffer anymore. You did? I have to go see him.
Hey.
Just get me some food in my belly, and I'll be back at those stairs. Damned avalanche didn't kill me. I'm not going to give up now.
Oh, that's his fault. Or at least that's what happened. It was an avalanche. So maybe take that as a sign, mate, that you shouldn't go up the
Some of my Dark Elf friends are still upset that St. Veloth's shrine was attacked. And by one of their own, no less.
Don't worry, it's dealt with.
Done already? This is a good batch. We'll have quite a haul with these. Run these over to my son, Ulfslod. He should be out fishing behind the house. He'll have some coin for you. Honest work gets honest pay. Don't...
What you got there, stranger? Glowflies. Sure, hand them here. I could use these. Nothing is fine.
Hmm.
Welcome to my home, friend. Ah, I thought you had the look of a champion about you. To earn the title and...
Trolls, blood, you are eager. Every year, members of my household proctor the tests. Seek them out. Daljari holds the test of might. Iroda holds the...
Kind bless these drunkards. Ho there, friend. Welcome to my little... So glad you asked. You know... Yes, to your inner spirit. The brew enables your unleashed spirit to see fires. Gifts from kind hearts. Drink up now. Outside the tent, if you don't mind. Oh, no reason. Look, you seem very healthy. If you take too long, I'm sure the mead will just wear off. And you'll have to come back and start it. Oh, of course. I'd have thought that was obvious. Well, I'll tell you. Why wouldn't I? I love...
I need bug water.
You did it. Oh, aye. You did great. Just great. I'll advance.
Odd.
Not one of these.
Yeah.
Want to get knocked about, eh? Lots of folk around looking for.
But damn it, I hate it when that happens. You're in a legitimate fight and a stupid fucking thing mistargets. Right, now I'm gonna wait. so they don't fucking kill me. Gonna go down.
You've returned. Wasn't he terrifying, though? I prayed. Are all heroes so mad? Tell me, Bray. Well, but it was a great big bird, wasn't it? You? The foul beast fled, knowing you'd slay it, my... Cracktooth. A terrifying goblin. I could never defeat...
Yeah, I'm not gonna report her for squatting. Goblin, he's a bloody giant.
giant has gone. Back to milk some mammoths.
Oh dear, did my champion lose?
He's... Wait, what?
Well, you know, goblins, giants, they're all great big beasts to little me.
Void Python, I will. I want some more isolated people.
Get ready to fight.
Yes.
Damn right.
Ah.
I'm like, just have self-control. I'm like, mate, it's not that fucking simple.
Yes.
Has anyone said you have a fabulous? I regret that I must go back to my patrol.
Maybe later. Word is, you've won. The Thane's face doesn't betray.
I'm going to. You found one. Old.
I can smell battle. Yep. I'll let Vofnir know.
What is it?
Gilman was a man misunderstood, and that was the last...
Ah, yes. Like the skalds of old, this will be a trial of riddles and rhymes. I tell you the riddle. The first riddle, then. I hold your twin within my face. I whirl your world around. In me you see what others see. In me the truth is found.
Hold your twin with my face. I whirl you around. See what others see. Change the sand. I'm pretty sure that's water.
Difficult riddle, that one. I couldn't help but overhear you speaking with Iroda. Oh, this is just the first riddle. My problem.
Bottoms up!
Okay, so I can't get water. Is there a mirror here somewhere?
How are ya?
Well, what do you say?
Yes! Yes! Well done, well done. Let's move on, then. Here's the second riddle. I float in the sky. I cover the land. I can carry your weight or slip through your hand.
I I'm pretty sure that vomit is water. Wait. Do they know that water is in the sky?
Did you drink my drink?
Poison on sky, come to land. I float in the sky, I cover the land. Carry your weight or slip through your hand.
Wind?
No. I need to actually be able to pick it up.
Did you drink my drink?
Oh, it is water. Had to be in the right spot.
One down. Ha! You're doing better than most. Now for the final riddle. Where are the oceans dry, the mountains flat, and the sky can never be seen?
You'll never figure that out alone.
Did you drink my drink?
Oh, a map. So I can steer it. I didn't even think of that one.
Yes, that's it. Well done indeed.
Done it. Now we celebrate. Follow me to the balcony. Everyone, today we add a new name to the Guardian roles. A champion standing here beside me will watch over the rift. Let us cheer this victory.
Help, giants!
What were we thinking? Ykarl, the Skalds. Ykarl, Logod, and I went to the giant camp near Ivarstead. We had a few meets, and well, look, there's a lot of blame to go around. I heard the Thane. You're the new...
Denkine. Can you see it to you?
Yes, yes, just him.
What is Sarbacar?
Ah, not terrible. No need to.
Oh, my sweet love, she waits for me through storm and shine, across land or sea. I run to her, and together we sway as we kiss, sway as we kiss. Her graceful shape I heave up high, and in one hand I hold her nigh.
Where are you going? I need to get back to Gearman's Hall.
Come the morn she goes, the taste of her remains. And in my mind I see a sway. Sway as we kiss, sway as we kiss. Oh, my sweet love, she waits for me through storm and shine, cross land or sea. I run to her and together we sway as we kiss, sway as we kiss. Her graceful shape I heave up high, and in one hand I hold her nigh. Her waiting lips are never dry. Sway as we kiss, sway as we kiss.
I'll see you back at camp.
Now that Filgoy is gone, perhaps the Stormfist clan will accept
you. You've returned! We'll toast your name tonight, my new champion. I hope you'll stay and enjoy the mead! And...
Yeah? Yeah, I heard her. You'll need to be the last Nord's time. Drink 10 mugs from the keg. You might want to take a bite of food every few drinks. That'll soak up the mead so you don't...
Thank you.
I've seen better.
Not bad, not bad. Not that impressive either. Behind you is a stage. Beside the stage is a keg. The brew inside the keg could drop a mammoth. You think you're tough?
Lord Gemon, great battle mage, saved the rift in Herald's age. He slew the wicked Galda III and set their father's spirit free. His tomb was built upon this lake, and in his name this oath I make. Should evil come, should night
this... This is not gonna end well. Okay, I fucked up the start, but I think I got the rest. God, how long does this last?
Very entertaining. You can hold your drink, and you sing like a bird. Gearman would be proud.
God. Okay, that didn't help. There we go. Jesus, that took a while. Dragon masks. I stumbled upon some other people. Thank you. Pixicatcher wield with a staff and a sword.
Someone came.
That's right. I thought it was just another grave robber. We run them out of Ivarstead from time to time. I heard him muttering. He went further.
Thank you.
trying to walk back. The Brotherhood. That blue flame means I've done it already.
Good to see. Then all of Iverstead owes you.
Right. I've got 19. I've still got 7 to go. Boulderfall Pass. Turn line. Oh. Fenrandus, north of the White Shrine.
Quietly. We've got trouble here. That's what I need to find out. We have to get into their camp. This isn't the same tribe we saw in Shaw's Stone. No telling what they're... I'll get myself captured. See what the prisoners know. You look for clues in the camp. Time to get myself captured. Do your part.
I accidentally walked past one. Eyes are missing. Tricking.
This place is a slaughterhouse. What did you find? I must tell Vigrod. You infiltrate the mine. Eris Alona has the only key to the mine door. I tried to steal it, but could only get a key to her sanctum, just to the south. Get in there, find out what you can, and...
You have done well, Mystic. Continue to follow my plan.
Send more bodies as you're finished with them. We need all you can support.
Pact draws closer. Remain strong. If we succeed, all these lands will belong to the Reach.
Thank you.
Just out of curiosity, do I have a bow? Yes, I do. If I could drop that on them.
They've taken Tobisa and the rest into the mine. They're all doomed. Taken below. All the cart was full. Do not worry about me. Save the ones in the mine. I have only this ward that I hid from the guards. It's all I have to save me from the Hag Ravens. Please. More, Konya! I want more! It is good here. A place...
Who are you? Don't touch me! No! Please! Get away! Who? It's you! Don't look at me! Don't touch me! Oh, the bastards! The Hag Ravens! They took my eyes! Sucked them out of my skull! I can't... What they did to me!
Jesus.
Make them pay! I never had a chance. They drugged us. Then the Hag Raven came. Its breath on my face.
Thank you for finding me. Forget it. Kill those There are three sisters, all nearby. Kill the twins first. Lure Dita out with Reachman eyes.
Kill Jodviga's attendants, and she'll attack. Then.
Rest assured, I will not abandon Tovis.
Stay away from my eyeballs, man thing!
What are you doing? Get away from me!
Sorry, mate, I thought you were dead.
A joy it is to hear the screams. Taste the terror. My hunger grows. I must be fed. Eyeballs are soft and oh so delicious.
It makes my eyeballs feel weird.
Soon, little ones, you will be just like me. Thank you.
for it to reach my special ability to recharge. Almost done anyway.
What is this? New treats for me?
My sisters, you will pay for this forever.
That's the end of the coven. Go slowly. I'll try to...
Made it out. Now to see to Tovisa's.
I need healing. Thank you for everything. I'll never regain my eyesight, but I'll live. Porath will see me back to shore.
The way to Shore Stone should be clear of the reach, I hope.
careful on the road here. Highwaymen, watch yourself traveling. Highwaymen. Fancy yourself a sellsword, eh? Ingrill the blood.
We went back to the guy to work. So sorry about how long that took.
From the Malton is that Ira.
You've the scent of blood on you. You've earned this coin, then. If all cell swords were more like.
Wonderful pass.
River brings danger to Boulder Fall. A river brings danger to Boulder Fall. A river brings danger. The enemy is upon the Reachmen. They've descended on Boulder. Excellent. Find your way to Boulder Fall. Speak to Centurion Gyakil.
Blood for the Pact! A pass cuts through the hills here, straight into the Smoke Frost Peaks. Normally comes out just north of Riften. When a giant... Aye. No easy way to get through here or send word to Riften. With what's happened over at Fort Greenwald. Aye. There's a tower on the hill near here. Great big horker of a bonfire set. Bandits, it sounds like. I'm not sure. Only a few of our runners are getting through. I don't know if they're caught up in combat or... Blood for the... Sinmer, your first priority? Get pressure. Locate Captain Yardir. If you... Well, Murmurs the Trees has been working on a ward to use against them. He's just... if Yardir...
Save our soldiers, please. We must stop all my egg brothers and children. The plants, they... Save our soldiers. Yes, I found a way to undo their twisted magics. Here, save our soldiers.
Keep moving. Thank you.
Reach forces were too much for us.
Is that a client or is that,
Reach dogs will think twice. I'll survive. That's all I need to know. Look, I need to get these men to safety. You, I need back in the field. Up the hill here is a bloody great signal fire. Specially treated wood. When it burns, the smoke it sends up will be visible all the way in Windhelm. Get out there and warn...
stick right around.
Yeah.
Oh, far out.
What? You're serious? Fine.
Hey. What the fuck did I just say? Why this mugger? Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. I don't believe the first option is trade.
Cut down
a reach dog and wish we could have tossed Reachman into.
Bones. Is this really it? Where's the meat? I'm dead, aren't I? No? That giant took me by surprise. Lucky, I guess. Anyway, you look a strong enough sort.
The necromancers. Richmond's bad enough.
John's not affected by the explosion deal.
Thank you. Good to see you again. No trouble from giants, eh? Well, you have my thanks. And that of the good patrons here. They'll eat and...
How do you like being part of the pact now? They clean things up, eh?
What?
Thank you.
Thank you.
The bear's jaw. Not everyone reads the burnt bones anymore. My grandmother foretold many things with the burnt bones of various animals. You shake them together in a cup, spill them on the ground, and read their positions. Yes, the Reachman's matron, Lanel Skullcarver, is near. I've heard she will meet a Covenant spy, Lolon. They both must die, but I...
Why don't they attack again? What are they waiting for?
They're raising more bodies, so they're waiting for the bigger numbers.
I'm not the seer, my grandma. As the bones foretold.
Skulls retreat.
Please, no! Another monster!
What?
Who are you? I don't know. And I can feel my mind slipping away. Please help me. Find...
What were we talking about?
Please, mistress. I hear your challenge, mistress. And I heed your call.
Yes, the song. Of course, mistress.
Leave this island if you know it's good for you. Only 9. A B.
Oblivion, take that girl. She sang a song to end us all. What you're seeing in the sky is Quagmire. Veramina's Daedric realm. Skald's ritual. Now you're talking. A song? Aye. You'll have to learn what you can.
I'll answer truthfully, my lord.
I only know of the song. I don't know how to perform.
I think the queen got to her. I don't know if you've seen them.
We're asleep.
That's the Quagmire.
Hey, you. Name's Brager. I tend the books and artifacts here. A thousand stories.
Get me books back. Heard nightmare.
Yes, you did. You don't believe?
Ha! You old quoll. How about the third line? About Isgrimor, greatest of us all! See?
Visit him, I just didn't get my shit repaired. Damage for a head?
Another fan of my music, eh? Of course. People come for miles around here. Of course. Listen as I pick it out on the strings. One of my favorites. Very tricky.
Nightmares? What are you talking about? I'm hiding from the Dominion Army.
Oh, the Jarl. I didn't recognize you.
You have the books? You've done us. I'll meet you at the tower.
Still strong as a hork when I think of.
Sure enough, there's plenty of.
I've got a performance tomorrow. The song.
Yes, practice. Well, I remember.
We'll sing songs of you yet, my friend. Now you just need to convince the only other person awake on the island. Sorry, that's not fair. He's actually a drunk. He's upstairs. Keep squealing like...
Yeah, because you're a ghost.
Who? What are you?
Help from Maramor? That's a laugh. Slept through Engling's performance. Dribbles mead from his mouth like a pup. How can...
The song?
Of Sinmer? Look, mead demon. I'd love...
Oh!
Well, why didn't you say so? Use these harps to teach me the tune. Might be the booze, but that doesn't sound right. Start over. Not bad. All right. That's it then. Now we can... Wait, no. What do you mean, why? It's a magic spell. We need the loot to cast the spell. I'm going to...
Any repair kits?
Wriggle all you want, little worm. These fish will not escape.
Hey again. Sounds good. Defend me, friend. The brandy won't keep the demons away.
Thank you.
work friend. Come on and see.
Enjoy the taste of success. These muscles have to sleep again. Sometime.
So Vilgor poisoned his own brother. And he expects the north.
Kind breath! Aye, and I'll be lucky if Odana doesn't toss me in the lake tonight. Still, don't. Engling is right. We'll make sure songs are.
Hey. I'm gonna hop off there, because I'm gonna go into town, do some inventory management, get all my stuff repaired, etc. If you're watching YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you're on YouTube and you wanna watch the Twitch stream live, link will be in the description below. I'll be back on tomorrow night for some more. Be a bit later than the normal Monday because I am going into the office tomorrow instead of working from home. So yeah, till next time, see you later.